Good morning, students. Today we will see the factors affecting liquid pressure. In the last video, if you remember, we saw that liquid pressure or the pressure exerted by liquid takes place in all the directions at the bottom and sidewise. Today we are going to see the factors that can affect the liquid pressure. So there are two factors: height of the liquid column and second is density of liquid. That is, when we increase the height of the liquid column, pressure exerted by the liquid will also increase. Same way, if the density of the liquid is more, it can exert more pressure. You can see I have taken three different figures here where you can see how height of the liquid column increases the pressure. We have taken two tubes filled with water and we have fixed balloon at the bottom. Here you can see when the height of the liquid is up to this, we find a small bulging in the balloon. But the moment we increase the height of the liquid by pouring more water to it, it is found the bulging is more now, which indicates that the pressure is now being exerted more on the balloon. Same is the case when you take water in a tube and make two holes at two different places. It is found that the one where the hole is made at the bottom or near the bottom, due to more liquid pressure, the water rushes out to a larger distance compared to the hole which is made at the upper level. You can see, since this is the hole made here, you can see the height from the top of the water is more. So since the height is more, because more pressure is exerted, so now the water can go to a larger distance due to more pressure. Now next factor is density of liquid. When density of a liquid is more, it can exert more pressure. For example, we have taken two tubes fitted with balloon. When water is filled, it is found the balloon bulges very little. But when we fill with mustard oil, you can see how large the balloon has bulged into. That is, the inflation of the balloon is more this time, because mustard oil has got more density than the density of water. So these are the two factors which can affect the liquid pressure. And next class we can see the consequences of liquid pressure. Thank you.